Milton is now a hurricane. We said earlier this morning that it was possible that could happen today. Some said it might happen tomorrow, and it's already happened. And so it's strengthened, has others, but there's just no way to say that, well, if you're in this part of the Gulf Coast, you know, you're probably going to be fine. There's no way it's going to get here. No, there's actually a lot of range of possibilities when it comes to this storm. So just be mindful of that and let that uncertainty influence your preparations to know that you're not going to be able to be told with 100-degree certainty where this storm is going to go this far out in advance. You have, these are obviously local decisions about evacuation, but you have a storm where the range of possibilities are basically the entire Florida Peninsula and the Gulf Coast. The storm's going to be powerful enough to potentially generate major storm surge. So I would anticipate anybody in like barrier islands or those low-lying areas are probably going to have an evacuation order. Now, this is a 24/7 moment for this debris removal. You have a storm and then have one less than 2 weeks later, two majors back to back. That is not something that is easy. That creates a lot of challenges. And so what we have to do is just do it round the clock until it's not no longer safe to do it. If you are somebody that is in a very vulnerable part of the west coast of Florida that would be susceptible to storm surge, you know, you certainly can leave now. You don't have to wait to get an evacuation order. And I think we're just dealing with a wide range of possibilities, certainty that we're going to have major impacts, but where you could do. So I think the reason why the evacuation, once those orders come down from all the counties, I think it's going to be a significant number of people because of that uncertainty. Now, okay, well, everybody, you know, just stay tuned to what's going on. We're gonna have something pretty big, I think, is very likely. Exactly where and at what time remains to be seen, but you have the ability to execute your plan now.
We do have some more water.